Energy is one of our most basic resources. Energy means heat, light, movement, life. A world without energy is unimaginable for us. Think of your smartphone, your kitchen appliances, your way to work, or the production of food, clothes, medicine. Our prosperity depends on the fact that we can use energy for our own purposes. But the energy is limited, and the demand is growing. The world population is currently increasing by over 200,000 people every day, and with it the energy demand. Therefore, it must be said, our prosperity depends on how well we can use the energy, how efficiently we can handle it. The same applies to production plants. The better a company uses energy, the more economical it is. Let's look at this model factory. The conveyor belt runs even if nothing has to be transported, a typical case of waste. The solution? Light barriers and the control system detect whether a carrier is still on the belt and switch off the drive. Consumption is decreasing, sometimes significantly, depending on the capacity utilization of production. Another example, compressed air escapes at this point, a typical leakage. Is this leakage relevant for the efficiency of the machine? A look at the dashboard illustrates. The costs exceed the typical compressed air costs many times over. Repairing this leakage is therefore highly effective, and it is also good for the environment. And so you can measure energy consumption at other points in the system, for example in the robot station, make improvements and evaluate the effects. But how do we arrive at these data? We have developed an energy measurement system for our factory modules that is easy to operate, but uses original industrial technology. There is a three-phase version for the large consumers and a single-phase version with three connections. You don't have to be an electrician to wire a module. The power meter determines the electrical consumption data. The compressed air signals are acquired with I/O link sensors. Communication is performed via a network line and the OPC UA protocol. An excellent opportunity to put the topics of networking and digitization into practice. I consider software to be the most important tool when it comes to communicating the topic of energy. Our dashboards can be used anywhere in the lab network. A device with a browser is sufficient. Here I can see all the signals, for example here the pressure, the flow, and so on. All values are also available in the database and can be retrieved as CSV data. The application also allows active intervention in consumption. In the so-called peak load reduction, consumption is significantly reduced when energy is scarce and expensive. Are you interested or do you have further questions? For example, how the data can also be used for predictive maintenance? Or are you interested in connecting to the Siemens cloud via an IoT gateway? Please contact us. We will be happy to advise you.